Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we will make this little puff stitch flowers. Can decorate our hats. Example simple hat. And then can decorate with some flower. Example like this. With roses or other buttons. Example like this also looks great. And we can start. I used 4 mm crochet hook and double knit yarn, but you can use any yarn. Smaller yarn then will be smaller flower. Start with chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. In this very first 3 skip, 1, 2, 3 slip stitch. To form ring. Then single crochet in this ring, single crochet, then chain 1 and next half double crochet and chain 1 5 times, half double crochet, chain 1, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, one more, half double crochet, chain 1, and then slip stitch in this first cup. Here we made single crochet and half double crochet between these two stitches, slip stitch. Now chain 3 and in this space we making first petal puff stitch, yarn over and in this space pull up a loop, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times, then join this together. This what we made is loops and then these two loops, then chain 3 and slip stitch in the same space, slip stitch in the same space one petal we made, then in next space slip stitch and then pull up, make tight and then chain 3, 1, 2, 3. In the same space again we make in next petal 5 times yarn over, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Join these loops first and then these two loops, 1, 2, 3, chain 3, then back in the same space slip stitch, then slip stitch in next space where we made half double crochet, chain 1, yeah, where chain 1, slip stitch, pull up tight and then chain 3 and again making petal 5 times, yeah, now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Join these loops first and then next two. 1, 2, 3, chain 3 and slip stitch in the same space. Then where chain 1 was between two half double crochets, in next space slip stitch, pull up a loop, make tight and chain 3, 1, 2, 3, again yarn now 5 times, puff stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Join these loops, 5 what we made here first and then these two. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and slip stitch in the same space. And next space between half double crochet and half double crochet, next space slip stitch, pull up a loop, chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and puff stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Join these loops first and then next two, chain 3 and slip stitch back in the same space, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last here in next space slip stitch, pull up loop, make tight and then chain 3, puff stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the same space. Join this first loops what we made and then these two together, 1, 2, 3, chain 3, slip stitch in the same space and slip stitch there where we have petal, slip stitch. You can decorate this button or what other things what you have. Thank you for watching my channel and see you soon.